Johns Hopkins reconstructive surgery team has successfully performed the first total penis and scrotum transplant in the world. The transplant recipient is a veteran who sustained injuries in Afghanistan. He is expected to be discharged from the hospital this week after recovering from the 14-hour surgery back on March 26th. Doctors are hopeful that the young man will have near normal urinary and sexual functions. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.